So hey, what's up guys, NPL3D here and welcome back another excited time-lapse video. I'm in the time-lapse art recreation. So in this art, this is the art from Andrew Kammer, and when in the morning when I wake up, I just seen this and I just got amazed how he made something like this, man. There all the work are mind-blowing. So from the beginning, I always try to make something which Andrew Kammer make, and I always try to just got the result. I don't try to match the label, but I just want to get that art. Maybe I can make or not inside Element 3D. And you know, I'm the fan of Element 3D and I love Element 3D, and I always try to break the limitation of Element 3D. So if you are new here, I will request you to subscribe this channel, because you will get a lots of Element 3D related stuff here. So if you enjoy this video, I will consider subscribe this channel and like this video. And if you have any questions, you can put in a comment box or you can just message me on Instagram, because where I just share all my experiments. And if you want to download this video project file, you can download this from my Patreon page. This is it guys, enjoy the time lapse. Thanks for loving me, thanks for supporting me. I am NPL3D and we will see you next time with a great tutorial.